When students are enrolled in the AVID program at the high school level, they become members of the Boys and Girls Club through the TAPS program. The TAPS program stands for Teens of Promise, and we offer outside the classroom enrichment for the students.
My name is Matilda. I go to James Madison Memorial High School. I researched cardiovascular surgeons, and I want to be a cardiovascular surgeon mainly because I think that I would be the first one in my village, and that's a really cool feeling, and I also love helping people.
Hi, my name is Emily DeRusha. I go to East High School, and my career of research is healthcare social work. And through my research, I believe that healthcare social work is a great career because I believe that it gives you a lot of experience in working with people.
My name is Citrine Samra. I go to La Follette High School. I study dermatology, and the reason why I want to be in dermatology is because I feel like I can really connect with my patients simply because I have eczema, and having that, it really could help me help them.
My name is Joseph Digpen. I'm a student at Madison West High School, and I researched mechanical engineering this summer. And one thing I liked about mechanical engineering is that you get to build things, work with new machines. It's a lot of drawing.
Hi, my name is Lucy. I go to East High School, and I research physical therapists. I think physical therapist is a good career to be in because you help a lot of people. The salary's high, and it's just directly helping people, but it's not too much. Like, you're not a doctor, so you don't have to deal with, like, the deaths and, like, surgery, but you're still directly helping people get better.
Hi, my name's Riak. I go to Memorial High School. I research nurse practitioner. I really like this career because it not only has a great pay, but it has flexibility. Like, I mean, yes, I'm planning to have a family when I grow up, and I need a career that's gonna work well with what I want to do in the future.
One of the focuses of the AVID TAPS program is on career and college readiness. One of the programs that we offer our students is our Career Exploration Program. This program is offered to rising juniors in the Madison Public Schools to do the program over the summer, which we allow them to research different career fields that they're interested in. We support them in writing a research paper, and then we also travel to local area businesses for field trips for them to further explore the careers. At the end of the program, they bring back all the information that they found, and they do a presentation to local community members.
Hi, my name is Evelyn, and the career that I researched was detective and criminal investigators. Basically, what they do is they investigate crime scenes, and in the crime scenes, they collect evidence to identify the case issues. And they analyze records, and with those records, they prepare cases to testify in court against the suspect.
What I chose was pediatric hematology oncology, and the career overview is similar to that of a physician, but there are some differences, like diagnosing and treating tumors, observing patients and collecting medical histories, and also planning and executing examinations, then translating the results.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned.